Mom?
Dinner in 10 minutes.
Elena, sit properly, please. So, how was your French exam?
Went very well. I found the subject very inspiring. It was about French cinema. Dad, do you remember the film called The Artist?
Hello, hold on 1 second.
And how did the speaking part go?
Yeah, I talked about film. I want to be a filmmaker.
Elena, your father and I are not going to waste time and money on these silly notions. You are going to law school, and that's what you need to concentrate on. We know what's best for you.
It's happening again.
Same thing as always.
Okay. Though I know I'm guilty, even though she was filthy, I can never say I was a gentleman. When they build me up and I want to give up, don't kid me, really then. Why am I liable? Should I just lie some more? I got stuck, don't send me the blame. To those who are friendly and know I stay true to the name. As cool as ever, but still in a lot of pain. Still got shame, I cannot complain, which makes me strange and melancholy. Bitter body, not so then for everybody. If I feel unloved and a little naughty, it's a silly hobby to be really sorry. So just go get hugged up, forget about me. There are bums that are better than me, with less regrets but more palpable. So just guess why I don't use alcohol. Cupid made me culpable, so stupid and uncomfortable. With my conscience tripping, I'm on this rhythm, but all is ridden with sin and something more. And I'm living on morals floor while knocking on heaven's door. As I wonder, will I ever live as one secure, deserving the one I adore? That's all that I want in store. After all that, my heart feels sore. And I gotta cease trying to keep score, but wonder what this guilt's for.
Hey.
Hi. That was great.
Thanks.
What are you doing here?
Rapping. Thinking. How about you?
I like to film.
That's good. That's what you do?
Yeah. I ran away from home tonight.
Why'd you do that?
Because my parents don't want me to be a filmmaker.
Oh. Well, don't worry about that. It's not about what they want for you. I mean, they've given you a lot and I'm sure they love you, but in the end of the day, they'll respect you more if you do what you want to do. Do what you love and do it well.
Do you do what you want to do?
Definitely.
Yes.
You can do it.
Thanks.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
You okay? Thank you. turn it down. But you got yours, so you turn around. You got yours, but I still got mine.